So I'm with Jim from BioCircle. Jim, can you tell me what BioCircle is all about, please?
Certainly, Roger. What we have here is a system that is designed for cleaning machine parts. Machine parts, we mean automotive parts, parts from manufacturing equipment that has oil, grease, cutting fluids that need to be cleaned before they can be put back into the machinery. You would normally use a solvent-based washer to do these. Solvents being hydrocarbons, they are fumed, they're flammable, they have significant health and safety issues. We have here a system that doesn't use solvents at all. It uses a water-based system that uses naturally occurring microbes that literally eat the oil and grease. They break it down into CO2 and water. So the actual solution itself is self-generating. You do not have an issue of having to dispose of used toxic waste, which is a major concern and major cost with solvent washers. It's also very safe to use. You don't have the fumes you have with solvent washers. You don't have the dermatitis you get with solvent washers. And it's actually quite pleasant and comfortable to use.
It even smells good, doesn't it?
It smells of apples, yeah.
Can you show me how you would clean something? We'll
sure
go down
can.
Over to the...
We have here some fairly standard electrical motor parts here. They've already been cleaned a few times today, but I'll show you how to do it again. Simply by running the solution over the part, you use a brush to assist in removing the oil and grease.
So I noticed that you're not wearing any gloves to do this. If you were doing this in the workplace, would you wear gloves?
You would recommend that from an OH&S point of view, but really the stuff is so safe, I can wash my hands under there. And normally a mechanic will actually do that at the end of the day, wash his hands under there, dry it on a towel, and he'll go home.
Yeah. Because normally with these sorts of cleaning systems, that when you're using volatile organic compounds, it's hard on the hands.
It's very hard on the hands. You can get quite significant skin damage with a hydrocarbon solvent.
Yeah.
You just don't get those problems with the BioCircle.
So really it's only water with microorganisms, is it?
There are a few other things in there, of course. It has surfactants to help break down the oil and grease on the parts themselves to remove them from the metal. But the key ingredients are the surfactants and the microbes that give it the self-generation and the cleaning.
So your cleaning process is just to do exactly what you've done and
there's no change in the actual practice itself. You're still using a brush, you're still using a liquid, and you're still just cleaning the parts as you would do with a solvent-based part washer. And you don't have to stand away from the fumes, you don't have to worry about wearing gloves or worrying about any skin issues like that.
And it's just as fast as using the old way of
cleaning. It's actually better than a solvent washer. With a solvent washer, the liquid gets dirtier and dirtier as you use it.
Yep.
With the BioCircle, because it's a water-based system, any oil and grease you're washing off your parts flows to the surface. The pump pickup for the flow here is down the bottom of the tank. So it's always giving you up here clean, oil-free solution to clean your parts with. You don't have to really have to do it with oily solution.
And you've just got to plumb, it's plumbed into the mains water? Or
No. You use the solution straight from the bottle.
Straight from the bottle.
So there's no mixing, no measuring ingredients. It's very simple to use. That's one switch here to turn it on, and away you go.
Excellent. Well, look, thank you very much, Jim. It's a good example of using nature to help do the dirty work of what we used to do with volatile compounds.
That's right, Roger, because the microbes are naturally occurring microorganisms.
Yeah.
They live out in the wild, and what they use to clean up all spills in the ocean. So you actually work with something that has been used by nature for many, many thousands of years.
It sort of raises the question of whether anyone's asked the microbes whether they're happy doing all this dirty work, though, doesn't it?
They're very cheap labour, I can tell you.
Thank you. Bye.